Hi everyone, welcome to KJ's Kitchen with me, Saranya. Today we're going to see the preparation of tomato pickle or tomato tukkal.
Take 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, and 10 numbers of dry red chili. I have Guntur Bedagi chili, you can use Kashmiri chili or the round ones. Heat a saucepan in between low and medium. Let's add in 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 10 numbers of dry red chili. Mustard seeds have started spluttering. Saute them for just 2 minutes until the flavors comes out. Cool them for 5 minutes. Before making into a powder, take the stems out of the dry red chilies. Add them to the blender and make it into a fine powder. The spice powder is ready for the tomato pickle. Let it be a coarse powder. Take 4 pounds or 1.8 kilograms of tomatoes. I've taken Roma tomatoes, you can also use the round ones which are more tangy. Chop the tomatoes and blend into a nice puree with a blender. Heat a pan. Add in 5 tablespoons of sesame oil. Add in 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 5 cloves of chopped garlic. Saute them just for 5 seconds until the garlic turns golden brown. Add in the tomato puree. Mix it well. Add in 2 pinches of hing powder. And some salt for your taste. Mix it well. Close it with a lid and cook it in medium heat for about 15 minutes. Soak a lime size of tamarind in water for 15 minutes. You can mash the tamarind in the water so that it gets diluted. And here are the chunky parts, you can strain it off. Tomato puree has reduced well. Mix it so that it doesn't stick to the bottom. Add in the diluted tamarind. 3 tablespoons of the spice powder which we powdered. We actually powdered 4 tablespoons, but I'm adding only 3 tablespoons. If you want it to be too spicy, you can add the remaining 1 tablespoon. Mix it well and close it with the lid and cook in medium heat for about 5 minutes. It starts thickening up after 5 minutes. Mix it well so that it doesn't stick to the bottom. It's all thickened. Now the tomato pickle or tomato tukkal is ready. It stays good in the room temperature for about 2 days and you can store it in the fridge for about 2 weeks. It goes well with idli, dosa, chapati and rice. Try this recipe and give your comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends.